Two weekends ago, Chennai saw one of its worst tragedies when an 11-storied building under construction collapsed during a thunderstorm. Almost overnight, the situation has thrown the spotlight on the safety of Chennai's high-rises, with the development authorities also taking measures to ensure such incidents do not repeat themselves. But what are the takeaways for home buyers from incidents such as this? Here's Jude Sanith reporting from Ground Zero.
We're coming to you from what was just 10 days ago, the site of Chennai's worst ever building collapse. As you can see, there are police barricades right behind me, since the Kanchipuram Collectorate has designated the site as restricted area. Today, if there's one lesson that we've all learned from this incident, it's the importance of choosing wisely when it comes to selecting your builder.
Sadly, 61 construction workers, 86 home buyers, and even a couple of homeowners in Porur learned that lesson too late. Prime Sristi, the developer of the ill-fated project, isn't a member of CREDAI. Today, the project's second tower has been sealed, its structural integrity under the scanner. On Monday, CREDAI Chennai announced the formation of a task force comprising of engineers, soil experts and builders. The committee will oversee the safety of ongoing construction activity, and one of the reports it will submit is a list of do's and don'ts to home buyers.
As part of our submissions, we would also be dedicating certain important salient features of this report, which will focus on what should the buyer look for. And this will get posted on our website at a national level.
So in a nutshell, here's a rundown of everything you want to remember before buying a home. CMDA approvals include soil analysis reports, structural drawings, stability certificates and design drawings. So always buy a fully approved project and insist on a personal copy of all these approvals. Needless to say, choose a reputed builder who has been in the business for a while. CREDAI's advisory also emphasizes on a developer's capability module, which simply means buy from a builder who has executed projects in the segment you're looking at. And lastly, never forget to check on stage-by-stage completion of your project. But bigger developers are quick to point out that buying from an A-grade builder may not be the only answer.
Finally, he has to choose the right developer. How he choose the right developer? The building he is going to buy is going to be built. So he can't go by that. He has to choose the builder who has a track record of developing and delivering projects in the past.
Chennai's skyrises will have to bear the burden of proof when it comes to safety. But sensible buying could make that burden a whole lot lighter. In Chennai, Jude Sanath,